What's up, guys? Yes, I am back, and today we're listening to the new Guns N' Roses track called Hard School. So if you remember, let's take a trip back. I did a reaction to their song called Absurd, which wasn't actually a new song, it was a re-release. I won't say too much. But the video was there, but then the video was gone. Unfortunately, the video was gone for about 2 weeks, I think, because it was taken down. I think mine was the only reaction that was taken down. And I got a copyright strike on my channel. Well, I disputed it. I got that strike taken off. The video went back up. So I'll just censor this out now quickly and whoever it was before. But we're moving on to the new song today. And for those of you who did see my reaction to Absurd, I'll put it at the end of this video. I didn't like it. I wasn't impressed. Okay. Not at all. But we're checking out the new one, which is called Hard School. And we are here and we're going to do it. So, Okay, guys, here we go. This is Hard School by Guns N' Roses. As far as I know, this is a new track. If anyone out there wants to inform me that it's already been a track and now they've just brought it out again, let me know. Fuck's sake. Here we go. Hard School. Guns and Poses. Okay. Starting off, Guns N' Roses vibe, but so did the first one. Here we go. Okay, all right, okay. Oh, yes. Well, good start. Good start. It's got that classic Guns N' Roses vibe. Axl is performing a little bit better than the last one. I'm digging it. Love that guitar tone, classic slash guitar tone. That right there, that's what we want. Yep. Yep, I like that. I like that. Okay, little breakdown. Okay, I'm feeling it. Oh, I'm getting estranged vibes from this bit. Is it estranged where he jumps into the ocean with the dolphins? Yes. Oh, wow. Yes, Guns N' Roses, yes. Oh, wow. Oh, my God.
Yeah.
So, there, Hard School. I know it's been out. 24th of September it came out. I'm a little bit late to the party, but, you know. However, I was a bit hesitant of doing this video because of, like I said, what happened with the last reaction to the Guns N' Roses that I did. It went down really well, you know. People were digging it. People were liking it. You know, lots of comments, lots of interaction. Then something happened. But we won't go into that. So let's talk about Hard School. Intro, that kind of classic Duff, single fucking string in bass intro. The riff, very, very old school Guns N' Roses. Classic kind of Slash riffing, guitar tone. Slash's lead work on this was much better than the... It was just really good. Really good, classic kind of Slash feels. That big chorus, though. Pardon me. The big chorus, that's where it really came into that and gave me that kind of Guns... Real, you know, classic Guns N' Roses kind of vibe, which I really enjoyed and that we've all missed. I like the verses were a bit slower. The breakdown in the middle, like I said, was very much like the song Estranged. Had that kind of vibe, which is cool. Old style Guns N' Roses. Axl's voice much better. There is one thing that I felt was lacking from that track, and that's like the it felt very, what's the word, like lacking in presence of guitars, in the sense that it sounded literally just sounded like one guitar was recorded and that was it. It didn't sound very like big with guitars. I know that's not really a thing with Guns N' Roses that much, but it did sound very lacking. But that's not a bad thing, that's just obviously what it was. But overall, I actually really fucking enjoyed that. That gave me that excitement that I was hoping for new Guns N' Roses. And obviously now we know the last one, Absurd, wasn't a new song. It was already a song, but then was re-recorded. But it was shit. But yeah, Hard School, Guns N' Roses, shit. Really, really fucking enjoyed that. That's, yeah, like I said, that chorus, that's where it really came in. And Axl started to really shine. And it kind of had that old Guns N' Roses vibe, which I really liked. Totally dig it. Late to the party, as I said, but damn. Hopefully this video won't be taken down because I enjoyed it. I really enjoyed it. I really liked this video. Please don't take it down. I really, really liked this video. And if you like this video, you can press the thumbs up button to show them people that took my last video down never to do that again. You can't shut me down. You can't silence me. Jesus. So guys, let me know down below in the comments your thoughts on Hard School by Guns N' Roses. And what you're expecting for the future of Guns N' Roses. If they bring out more stuff like this, hell yeah. I'm excited. So guys, if you're new, hit that subscribe button. Follow me on Instagram. Huge shout out to my channel members. Pretty sure there was something else I was meant to say. Oh yeah. Follow the podcast, Loud and Proud, on Spotify. And also the shortened versions on my YouTube channel. Me and Jazz Nihilist 92 get together, talk music, drink beers and all that cool stuff. It's out every Wednesday. So guys, there we go. Hard School, Guns N' Roses. Fuck yeah. As always, rock out. Be awesome. And I will see you very, very soon. I don't have a guitar pick to throw. Oh, yes, I do. See ya.